Yeah. that was called? Victory Smile. Yes. You got it. Cause let me tell you something.
Yes.
It was in the middle of the storm.
Yes. Come on.
Yes. He never spoke to the storm.
Yes.
Cause he couldn't have.
Uh-huh.
But when he spoke to peace.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
In the middle of the storm.
Glory.
I'm still gonna have peace, Mama.
Yes.
Cause adversity's gonna come.
Yes.
Cause that's what they do.
Yes.
If they wasn't gonna come, Mama God would have created them. Adversity gonna come.
Yes.
But even in adversity, it all has an expiration date.
Yes.
And it's our job to keep the same praise.
Yes.
This right here?
Yes.
All through 2018.
Yes.
Y'all see?
Yes.
I'm coming up now.
Yes.
I'm coming up now.
Yes.
Now you see how easy that was?
Yeah.
On Monday.
Yeah.
And on Tuesday.
Yeah.
And on Wednesday.
Yeah.
Thursday.
Yeah.
Friday. Saturday. Yeah. Sunday. I'm still coming out. Cause weeping may endure for a night. Hey. But joy's here now. Joy's here now. Hallelujah. Come on, give God a hand, please.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. What a time we've had.
Yeah.
The past 2 days. Amen. 2 days of pretty Bible.
Yeah.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. I don't know, amen, Brother Chris Parker. I don't know what to call you, prophet, minister, pastor, evangelist, elder, gospel singer. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
We did all tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Lord God, bless you mightily tonight. And I want to thank you, amen, so much, amen, for coming. And I want to thank you all for your testimony. I tell you, I've been blessed. And let's give our worship in a big hand. Hallelujah. Amen. By the name and the word of our testimony, we have overcome.
Yes.
Somebody will be here today, and they're going to be victorious.
Right.
Because of what you share and what you said to us. And others who testified and worship God. That palm, my God, that palm.
Yes.
God, that will bring this to myself.
Yes.
That don't wake you up. Amen. Something wrong with you. You need prayer right now. That didn't hold a bucket of oil. But we thank God, amen, for tonight. I have enjoyed myself tonight, amen. And I know you have too, amen. And this, look at the thing, amen. It's about quarter to nine, amen. For Pentecost to hold this apostolic folk, y'all know this is a good time. Come on, baby.
Amen.
Y'all know, come on. Good time. We have done real well.
Yeah.
And we have covered everything, praise God, in a short time because we came here and because you gave us a promise. Where two or three are gathered in my name,
yes,
I'm in the midst.
Amen.
You ain't got to usher him in. You ain't got to call him in. You just stand on the promise.
Yes.
He'll show himself strong.
Yes. Amen.
So now, amen. So we thank God for tonight. I'm leaving here with ecstatic. And to my sons, amen.
Awesome.
They were preemies, and when I looked at them, and they wouldn't hardly eat, they didn't want them, the nurses couldn't get them to eat. Amen. I said, give it to me. Amen. And I looked at them boys, I said, I declare,
yes,
y'all will be
yes.
Young men of God.
Yes.
I said, they looked at me, I said, yeah, I know you understand, because God knew you before you were born.
Yes,
you can't, your mind and your body can't, amen,
yes.
React, but your spirit.
Yes.
Know exactly what I'm saying.
Yes.
And today has come to pass.
Amen.
So good morning, everybody. Yes. I declare unto them this is the start of their ministry.
Amen.
And tomorrow, praise God, I'm going to pray their hand on them, praise God. And they will be going by youth department.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
This is what I thought around my 2021
amen.
As a youth pastor.
Yes.
So I thank God for them. Amen. Somebody say, well, I'll be preaching. It's just because somebody put you in the pastor. That don't mean you're preaching.
Come on. Come on.
Get over that now. Yeah.
Right.
You over something. That don't mean you got to get out of the pulpit with a mic in.
Come on.
You have to oversee.
That's right.
And pastor needs to care. Shepherd.
Yeah.
Oversee. Take care of. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Something like that, you get some of them, you will be up and on. I don't want to breathe. You don't have to. Just do what God told you to do.
Yeah.
I say amen.
Amen.
So we thank God for them, and I'm just happy and proud as a dad. Amen. I'm just overjoyed. And it took all of me just to sit back and don't say a word, don't puff, don't say nothing.
Yes.
Amen. Praise God. And they got the job done.
Amen.
We're really happy. So, all right, thank you. Now, do something for me. By show of hands, how many of you have at least, amen, 1,000 friends on Facebook or either Snapchat? You can read that. So, I say, how many? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Amen. Now, listen. If all 7 or 8 of us share what you have tonight, if you just share, we just came up making a church.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, think about it. Now, I'm not saying they're going to watch.
That's not our problem.
Yes, sir.
We give them the opportunity.
That's right.
You never know how much they will watch. It might be just 1 minute.
Yes.
They might hear one testimony.
Yes.
They might save somebody's life.
Yes.
So don't you be selfish.
Come on.
And say, well, my friends don't want to see this. You don't know what they need.
Amen. That's right.
In the midnight hour, when y'all on the phone, like my son, at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, something might come across that'll bless your soul.
Yes.
Now, I know what I'm talking about here.
It's the truth.
Amen. So you share this. Amen. If you my Facebook friend, amen, about tomorrow, God's military is coming. Amen. We have the video, we have edited and have it up on YouTube. And you can go to Pure Gospel Ministry Church. Get online, get on the internet, on y'all on that. I say amen.
Amen.
Go to YouTube. Type in Pure Gospel Ministry Church TV. What did I say?
Pure Gospel Ministry Church TV.
You can watch these services and any of our services for free.
Thank you, Lord.
You can't be free.
Amen.
And when you do, and they come up, amen, please do one thing for me. Just share. You ain't got to say nothing. But hit the share button. It won't hurt you. It won't bother your fingers. It won't do nothing to you.
That's right.
Amen. Amen. And let's get this gospel out. Let's share it with everybody we see. And tonight, amen, where the CD's at? Get back in the back. Amen. Now, if you don't get one, shame on you. Now, I'm getting serious now. Whether he's blessed you, spoken to your life, pray for you, song for you, encourage you, bless you, if you can't take $5
come on, sir.
And that's bless right. This ministry,
yes.
Shame on you.
Shame on you. Shame on you.
Am I saying amen?
Amen.
You go to McDonald's, you go here, you go there, right? You give all your money. All I'm saying is thank you and let me move on. This you can take with you and play over and over and be blessed. Okay, all right. All right. I said I'm not going to fuss now. But I'm going to fuss about this. You got support.
Amen.
This young man, he has blessed us.
Yeah.
Amen. Like you said, you could have went to some concert, you would never got this.
Amen.
You left that man. And they would work you to death. Raise your hand. Stand up. Stand up. Amen. All right. So let's get this. Let's support them. Let's get you a CD. My wife, and make sure we get one. Make it several. That way tomorrow I might visit, get out some to somebody. Get some. Amen. You guys have a card back there?
Yeah.
Oh, y'all all right.
They got cards and everything.
They got cards, so I get my own. That's all right. They got cards. I get my own. So get your CD. Amen. Play it. Let's bless them. Now listen. We have several churches represented here today. I see Turning Point, 508, Rehoboth. I see some others, amen, praise God here. Bethel, I see those here, amen. Praise God. Life in the Rivers, amen. Also pray for Apostle Reese. Keep prayer. Amen, praise God, amen. We bless her, amen. We know God can restore. So please, amen, if you got something going on, get their information, get their numbers, I say amen.
Amen.
And bring in somebody, amen, they're going to bless you.
Amen.
Okay, y'all need to get that.
Amen.
Stop bringing folks in and take everything from you and leave you with nothing.
Yes.
Bring somebody in that's going to bless you. So do this now. Let's support this group. Let's make them number one, amen. Let's make the church know. See, a lot of these guys, they give up because the church won't support them.
That's right.
You'll sing with them, dance with them, thank God for them, but you won't support them.
That's right.
Well, amen.
Amen.
And the church don't do it, then the devil's waiting to do it.
Yeah.
Let's don't give them an opportunity to get that favor. Now, let's support them and be a blessing to them. All right? All right. Yes, sir.
Amen.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Okay. And I would like to special thank you, for Rachel with me,
yes,
for your sacrifice that
yes.
You have with me. And I want to say we're going bigger and better next year.
Yes.
And next year, God's going to want us to do a parenting session about these different things after this. And I would like to thank you for my brother. I told him I want Rachel with him next year because he's a man. But God said, don't do that. But I'm going to keep the team here for him. And if you might want to just stop next year, then we're going to shake with him.
Yes.
Please let me do something. So we're going to be bigger and better next year. Thank you. I appreciate God. I did get invited to New York in June.
Woo!
And last week in June, I was invited to do a cannabis session in New York. And he invited to play, so please pray for us.
Yes, Lord.
So God is moving, God is blessing, amen. So we thank God for what he's doing. So I have my niece with me here today.
Amen.
Rose. Amen. And Bella.
Amen.
DJ. RJ. So they have a gift from Alabama. Amen. Praise God. Come to be with us tonight. Even the first cousins. Amen. Praise God. So thank God for coming in and being with us. Amen. Thank God for. Also thank God for Elder Strength. Amen. God bless you. Amen. Coming in from Atlanta. Amen. To play on the keyboard. Thank God for him. And, amen. I just wanted to know. Amen. If you're not busy tomorrow, about 11 o'clock. Amen. All right, God bless you. We're ready to go. Amen. So be careful on the road. Young folks going home. And to all the young people, amen. If you're going to make a video, do not make